Well, that's me done. That's it done for the day. That's enough of my exercise. And to the chap who I've just met around the other side of Charterhouse, one of my avid fans, I didn't ask you for your name, but it was lovely to meet you. Thank you very much. And thank you as well to your friends in Tintagel, who sort of put you on to me in the nicest possible way. Now, one of the best things about going for a run, as I'm sure you'll agree, is the cooling off afterwards. And what better way to cool off than... yeah! Oh! Oh!